Sometimes I'd be right in your face and hit like Genjutsu and play. That's how it be though. Nothing but greater effort just to get a C though. Eyes watching, but we never seem to be though. It's been a while since we've gotten some One Punch Man news, but I can finally say we have season 2 fastly approaching. So for starters, one of the big news is coming out. One of the big things coming out is Viz Media has already licensed season 2 of One Punch Man. That means that it's coming. That means that they're already getting close to finishing it up and getting it ready for launch. But also I heard, and I believe this is factual, that in August they're doing a early screening of episode 1 of season 2 of One Punch Man as well. And I remember they did this with season 1 back in 2015. And we got it pretty early. Somebody leaked out that initial screening back in like September-ish. And then of course when the new season of anime, the fall season, October, that's when we got the official release of One Punch Man season 1 with the first episode and, you know, so on and so forth. So more than likely we'll be seeing at the very least an early screening, assuming again that it actually makes its way to the internet like last time. Probably in September we'll see it. Maybe late August, early September, mid-September, somewhere around there. But if not, I can almost guarantee that October for sure, season 2 of One Punch Man will be coming, because if they're already licensing it and they're already doing pre-screenings, then they're probably gonna land it in the fall season, which is gonna be really hype, because I ain't gonna lie, I've been missing One Punch Man. I've been like, there's a lot of cool anime, but what is it that I'm missing? And it's that incredible balance of comedy but cool action and of course art and animation. Don't forget though that they are using, I believe, different studios this time around. I think it was passed off to a different studio, so it won't be, even though if I'm not mistaken, Madhouse didn't fully do season 1 at all. I think they were outsourcing episodes as well, so we don't have too much to worry about. We do got to keep on our toes just in case, you know what I'm saying? They have a totally different direction with this one, but they would be very, very dumb to deviate from the formula that was set forth with season 1. Season 1 was a smash hit. It made One Punch Man become this huge phenomenon. It would be silly to kind of switch things up, but yeah, One Punch Man season 2, more than likely by, I want to say fall at the latest, we will be having it finally, which there's been rumors 2016, 2017, but no, Viz Media licensing it, it's coming 2018, baby. I'm excited, kind of curious what you guys think. What do you want to see out of One Punch Man season 2? Do you want to see more fights? Honestly, the cool thing about One Punch Man is you'll get some really funny comedy, which with anime, I'm not the biggest fan of a lot of the comedy stuff. There are certain series that execute it nicely, like Gintama, some of that comedy, like, yo, but One Punch Man has a great blend of doing awesome comedy that's actually funny and really cool action pieces, and all around, the characters are cool. I want to see where the story is going, because I remember with season 1 where it ended off, there was a bit of mistrust that was starting to happen within the story, so it's going to be interesting to see. And yeah, a certain engine, which I'm not going to spoil any names, but a certain engine that I'm dying to see get a little bit more explored with season 2, and some monsterish behavior. So yeah, manga readers know everything that I'm saying with all of that, but I'm excited. One Punch Man season 2, what punch? But that's all I have for this one. Thanks for watching, hope you enjoyed. If you liked anything I had to say or enjoyed the video, drop me a like, I'd greatly appreciate it. And if you want more from me, make sure to subscribe, follow me on Twitter, Instagram, stalk my Facebook, and of course follow the Twitch. If you want more, when the video ends, I'm FNebWorld, and as always people, have an awesome day, and remember the golden rule, anime and manga for life, boy. Bow, have an awesome day. Making major moves, laughing at the haters lose. We don't give a fuck, virginity attack, cream stack.